New at 6, more than 80% of Americans who suffer spinal cord injuries lose the ability to urinate and have to rely on catheters to empty their bladders. That can be time-consuming, inconvenient, and can lead to infections or even death. Ursula Perry reports now researchers are testing a new way to restore bladder control.
29-year-old Hinesh Patel broke his neck and damaged his spine when he fell off a balcony last year. The MD-PhD student traveled the world and was super active. Now he's getting his mobility back, but so far not the ability to urinate without a catheter.
Now you really have to constantly be thinking about that, because if you don't manage it well, then you can also get worse health problems.
UCLA's Dr. Daniel Liu is running his second study using a magnet to stimulate the part of the spinal cord that controls bladder function.
The injury is oftentimes not complete injury, anatomically complete, meaning that there are still residual pathways still connected past the spine, the injury point.
In the first study, five men got magnetic stimulation for 15 minutes a week. After 4 months, two stopped using a catheter completely. Two had substantial improvement, and one had moderate improvement.
It modifies the signal in such a way that it becomes functional, that the neurons and circuits at the spinal cord level can interpret that as usable signal.
Hinesh is in Dr. Liu's second trial. He's gone in for 15 minutes twice a week for 4 months. It's a blinded study, so he does not know if he's actually getting the treatment, but he does believe he's regaining sensation.
It means more control over your life in that regard.
Ursula Perry, KSAT 12 News.